Hello, my name is Pat McAlistair. I've lived here in Harbour View for over 30 years. It's a house which overlooks the sea on the County Waterford coast. And during those years I've always kept dogs, and if you keep dogs you keep them fit. So in the winter months particularly I walk the beaches and the coves on this rugged shore. And as you can see behind me, there's a collection of items that I've collected. Ropes, old timber, and now my most intriguing find to date has been this coffin plate, which reads, Geoff Head, taken suddenly, 11th of the 11th, 1999. Now, taken suddenly is not a term that we use here in relation to deaths. Passed peacefully or rest in peace is more what we say. So I think that this might have come a long way. It has been washed out of a graveyard somewhere. The coffin has been disintegrated and we're left with the nameplate, which is a piece of oak with a copper plate transcribed, as I've just said, Geoff Head. Internet searches in the UK have proved nothing. We haven't been able to get any information whatsoever. So hopefully somebody somewhere might know the origin of this or be able to throw more light on it. It would be very interesting. It's my most interesting find in 30 odd years of beachcombing.